This spinach is known as manathakkali. It cures mouth sore and ulcer. So, yeah, you can cook with the onion and eat with the curd rice. If you have mouth sore, you get 3 or 4 leaves of this spinach and chew it well. Then the mouth sore will go. You will feel very much relief. So try it and don't forget to subscribe.